It's going to be a long, wide open run on a 2014 ETec 860. There's a 60-second pull, so I don't know anybody else tests their motors, but we definitely put ours through the test.